Hello, my name is Daryl Motley, and I'm with Go Measure 3D, located in Amherst, Virginia. And we're here today at the Jamestown dig site to do some historical preservation scanning with some of our equipment. Today we're utilizing the R3 scanner from LMI, which is a white light scanner, structured light, and we're going to use it to capture the three-dimensional imagery of this artifact that the archaeologists have discovered. So using that, we'll be able to create a three-dimensional profile of the specimen before it's removed from its unearthed tomb.